Hey guys, so it's 10, I think like 9:56, and we're about to leave. My mom and brother forgot stuff. I don't know, I have hiccups again, oh my god. We're gonna run to Walmart, and then we're gonna get McDonald's, and then we're gonna go pick up Gianna. I think that's it. And then we're on our way to the mall, so yes. Yeah, so I'm like, oh, look what they have. Joshua says they had the Dan and Phil book here. I don't see it. Unless it's sold out. This looks like a really good book, but look how long it is. Like, I could barely, I read the first one. And it took me forever. It took me like a month. But, yeah, after this we're going to McDonald's real quick. And then we're going to pick up Gianna. I really want to read this. It's like the Descendants movie in a book. It looks really good. But, there. How much is this? Is this a sign? I want to buy this for Brooke for Christmas, but I don't know. We'll see. Okay. Let's see if she doesn't get it. I don't know. We'll see. But I will talk to you later. Hey guys, it's 3:05 and I just got home from shopping. Oh my god, I'm not tired, it's just, I don't know. But I don't have glasses on, but I'm gonna show you what I got real quick. I got presents for people, but I'm not gonna tell you who. I got a poster, and let's just see what I got. They gave me, like, at Hot Topics, they gave me a thing right when I was leaving, so. Yeah. Got my wallet. Okay, we're gonna do Hot Topics first. Do Claire's. Okay, we'll just do Claire's real quick because it's in here. So, I got. These are mine, both are mine. I got 5 seconds of summer socks because I need those in my life. Probably never wear them, but who knows? Who cares? And then I got new black nail polish because I didn't know where my other black nail polish was. Oh my god. Put in a little bag and it's just all black and yes, throw those up there. Okay, now Hot Topic. I got 3 shirts. The first one is for a friend and it's just a Supernatural shirt because I don't watch Supernatural, but one of my friends do. But I don't, hopefully she likes this. I don't know. I'm gonna keep them in the bags because I'll probably lose them. I got a Mockingjay shirt. Oh my goodness, I'm gonna get a Mockingjay shirt. Hopefully this fits her. But I don't know, I think it will. And then I can't see, I'm blind as ever. And the shirt that I got was a 5 seconds of summer t-shirt. it just looks like this. It's like the new Broken Scene or whatever. And I like this one. It's mine. And then I'm going to finish Forever 21. I got one thing at Forever 21. It was this Avengers sweatshirt. And I thought it was so cute. Oh my god. It says Marvel on the back. And on the side it has... I don't watch Avengers. So I thought it was just cute. Captain America, I think. I'm going to say... That's not Loki. I don't even know. The Hulk. I think there's some on the side now. I don't watch him, so I just thought it was really cute. So, yeah. Hey guys, it's 3:41 and I'm falling asleep. But I'm watching film. Because I want to. Oh my god. So I'm going to say goodnight and I'll talk to you in like 12 hours probably. Because I'll fall asleep late and tomorrow I'll talk to you later on, technically. Hey guys, so it's 11:28 and I just woke up. I would have slept longer, but there was a stupid fly going around my ear. My god. I'm gonna kill that fly. Like, shut up, fly. I don't care. But, yeah. I'm hungry, but I want food. Let's see how many hours of sleep I got. Okay, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. I got 7 hours of sleep. I'm gonna kill that fly today. If it's the last thing I do. Oh my god. Hey guys, so it's 1 o'clock and I'm waiting for my friend Daylan to come over. Daylan's coming over. Woo! The one I talked to on Skype. The one once upon a time, and we both freak out and start crying. Yeah, that's her. It's my kitty cat. So I don't know how long it takes her because I don't know where she lives because this is her first time coming to my house. She could live like 2 minutes away and I wouldn't even know. But. I'll talk to you when she's here, probably. I don't know.
Captain Hook.
How do I set this arena
up? We're watching the Five Souls movie again. This is like my 8th time watching it. Hey guys, it's 8 or 7 and we stopped at Sheets because we were hungry and we dropped off Daylan. So, yeah, she's gone. And I'm not doing anything else tonight. But, yes. Hey guys. So, I just got home. It's 8:36. And I'm just gonna watch some YouTube. Tomorrow's Saturday. I have my parade for my Christmas parade for my town. And yeah. Ooh, I got, oh my god. A cheese bites, french fries, and cheese sticks. So, yeah, I will talk to you later on. Hey guys, it is 9 o'clock, and I'm gonna end this here because I'm not doing anything else tonight. When did that break on my case? Like, my case is literally breaking so much. Like, it's broken here already, and like, it's cracked here. And I also saw a crack over here, I think. Yeah, it's like, and you couldn't see it, but yeah. I'm watching Sunday. Because I watch them sometimes, I don't know. I'm so full. I eat so much, I'm so tired. I got Killian Jones with me. When me and Daylan were here together today, we literally didn't film once. Oh my god, my eyebrows. I didn't wash my eyebrows last night, so they still kind of filled in, but not. But before I make this longer, because I feel like this is like 10 minutes, I'm gonna say. Oh, my tongue's blue. But I will talk to you tomorrow. I love you all so much. Bye.